fuel can.
Needed this.
That should be it.
Oh, no, Screamer.
Nothing like scrap. Could make something out of this. It doesn't look too bad. Good.
Yep. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Deacon, good to see you.
What's up, Joe?
Ah, okay. Hey, Deke. You stay whole out there, man.
Just right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did. What? Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. Hung guard, you fucking ripper.
Right. Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, well,
maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
That's it.
Deke, long time no see.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Good choice. Okay. Good one. Yep. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz.
Your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you. you're just gonna stand there. See you later, Deke.
Hey, John. You there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes. I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene. Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey, you're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him you twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Headed.
More venison.
Over toward Malacqua Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off of Waldo Road. What are we doing there?
The Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground. Doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what, your shot caller? Handler?
No. Boozer, you know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. Nah, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. Yeah, a little dirt bike I tooled around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Okay, stay close.
Right behind you.
I haven't heard that for a while.
Yeah.
I need the area secured now.
Jesus.
Move it out. I thought I'd secure the old thing. Let's go.
Here I mean.
I know, watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell. He comes out, he looks around.
Do what?
Whatever. whatever science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know?
You're the one who's been spying on them.
Okay, wait here.
You got it.
Leave the area immediately, or they will open fire. Perimeter alarm. Hey, what you got there, Doc?
Really? Okay, if you must know, we're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough. Said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Cletonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt.
The fuck was that?
As well as pernicious berries from Commonus.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks.
Come on out, make this easy on
each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve.
We are authorized to shoot it on sight!
Now, we're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Cletonia perfoliata.
What
What's that? Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
Catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing, or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south, and with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. It does sound like an asshole.
Here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name, Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'll lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, well, Brian.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived? They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns? The guys that should have been protecting the civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against a horde. They're too strong.
I know all about hordes.
Well, they knew that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. Whole thing's a waste of my goddamn time.
The hell, Boozer? Boozer? Oh, God damn it, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
Ah, right. Boozman, where the hell did you go? Tracks. That's gotta be his.
Take a closer look.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? This way?
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deke in St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. He said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Deke, over here!
Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, just no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can...
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just...
Oh, Jesus, Deke. It's okay.
Okay, just... That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
Praise.
You ready?
Founder.
Oh, yeah, brother. I'm ready.
We gather at the rising. We have them.
Come on.
See freedom.
Stop! We will show you the power!
Okay, here we go.
Reload. Show him that.
Son of a bitch.
You will not find the path.
You okay?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? Some sort of... Yeah.
behind you go!
If you hadn't made this shift for me, you know, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. I mean, I guess I'd... Well, you know.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn what? Your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
Ah, it doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old fucking...
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time. So don't you think that you've mourned her long enough?
Oh, God. I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Hey.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Hey.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Ow. Gizzo, you there?
It's you.
Lost Lake Camp, Schizo.
Yeah, yeah, what's up?
Just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Loser will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Deke. Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
You all starve. There you go.
Take John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge. Deke, I told you.
Just listen. No, Mike, they were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's headed over to Iron Butte tomorrow. We'll find out what the hell is going on and then...
You're sending... Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Now, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed. Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
As I decided... Hell, it's like you said. I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You went to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out.
St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck. You got a job for me? Okay. I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Deke, is this Cope? You out there?
Cope, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing? Don't bother trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know. I've been watching them skulk around. Thinking they know these woods better than me. They're doing something with the freaks. Tracking them. Studying them. Watching them. Making notes in their little notebooks. And you know why? They're gathering info. Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once, the freaks are on our side. Longer they're here, longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anyone's side. The world, yeah, already belongs to them. Out of gas. Of course. Another bounty. Another micro recruiter.
Field note 1376. Agent Sinclair reporting. I am completing the inspection at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Alpha, and the work has been completed to code. Lucky 13 and lucky me. Eminent domain has been completed over the Pan Pacific Railroad, and trains are currently rerouted through Hero Depot Site 27. And
there we go.
Good old wagon road. Note to the budget office that we had to bring in some extra machinery to fix up some of these Forest Service roads. Bank counters in Salem and D.C. can't be depended on for anything. Also, addendum to field note 1375. The mayor and the entire city council, and I use the word city with great irony, of Marion Forks were arrested yesterday for trespassing and are now cooling their heels in the county lock. Seems they didn't appreciate the close proximity of disposal site 12 Alpha to their little hamlet. Off the record, it doesn't matter. In a few more weeks,
I admit, that's gonna bring them all down on me. Yeah, what you do with that? Why the hell did you dig them out here anyway? Bean counter, pot calling the kettle black.
Thank you.
shit!
Is that all of them?
Yeah.
Jesus. Get in here.
Yeah.
At last. Oh, another one of those. Another Nero injector.
Good.
Was about due for a flu shot.
Could make something out of this.
What the fuck?
Men coming!
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon. I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone. On both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Men coming!
Stay out of my goddamn church!
I see you! Open back! Yeah. Cover fire! No! Kill him! Kill him!
Kill them!
You don't
They're down! They're down!
Move back!
Moving back!
Burn, you asshole.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room!
Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway, just checking in. Deacon out.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everybody okay?
Okay, you were saying?
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Here we go. Good.
Thank you.
back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Damn it, sniper ambush. Gotcha!
There's no more ambush directors for you, huh? Mine now. Fix this. That'll hold.
Shit! Water patrol! Where the hell'd you get the bike, huh? There we go.
How many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah.
Shit, we got this! Bash his brains! Yeah, keep on running around.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
No, where? Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland, it's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
got you moving, huh?
He's
Ow!
Goddamn engine.
Fix this. That should do it.
Here. It's okay. Open up. Deke. Long time no see.
Got good shit in stock today.
How's it going, Buzz?
Mike's looking pretty busted. I'll fill her up. Sure. All right.
Who the hell's
see you around.
Ratchet wrench? You can never find anything.
Hey.
About the freaker sometimes, you know?
Let me get the gate for you.
They feel pain.
Deke! How's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, how you doing?